As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame, what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of... Well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne.
Times roll in case God doesn't show. And I want these words to make things right, but it's the wrongs that make